because some thought it was too steamy, the popular book 50 Shades of Grey is returning to shelves in Brevard County public libraries. New tonight, WESH 2's Dan Billow reports the decision to pull the book became a bigger controversy than the book itself.
Back on the shelves for 19 copies of 50 Shades of Grey, or it would be if they hadn't already been reserved by patrons eager to read the sex-themed bestseller. So if you want to check out a copy, you'll have to wait.
When the book was first taken out of circulation, I was really kind of shocked and surprised.
Linda Tyndall, who along with her 16-year-old daughter owns autographed copies of the book, led a petition drive to get the book restored to circulation.
Overwhelmingly, we had support. People agreed with us. I was really surprised that, you know, people would come to bat for a book that's like this.
The campaign worked. Brevard County became the symbol around the world for book banning and censorship. Its libraries already contain many sex-themed books in more than one language, but Library Director Kathy Schweinsberg had singled out 50 Shades.
I felt at the time that it probably based on selection criteria. That wasn't a selection we would have made.
She changed her mind when people began calling it censorship.
Since we have a strong history of not censoring books and supporting everyone's right to read whatever it is they want to read, we put the books back on the shelves.
There was some talk of having an age restriction for the book, but like every other book in the library, Shades of Grey will be available to anyone with a library card. In Cocoa, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.